Okay, we bet. With it. With Roy Nakamura. With it. Big Our team is dang the Apollo. The king with ever dick to the ground. We got to plan out my strategy. 2 minutes remaining. I don't know what to do, man. I'm the runner. I don't care, man. DJ. God, this could be it right here. Okay, relax. DJ. Man, I really don't let her tire her out, man. That don't even win me. Got plenty of my thing. I don't think that tire her out. Gotta make her tired. Waste all that energy. Okay. Huh. Oh, cut. I don't know how she got me. Okay, tired. All cut. All cut. Recover.
Forty-five seconds. It looks like she's got that arm pretty tight. Throw the leg over the face. Break the grip.
Dang it! I almost thought I had it. I don't know what to do, man. Thank you. Please keep me so hard. I fuck up my dang neck.
Five rounds.
I don't know what to do. Super kick. I don't know what to do.
Oh, just missed with the knee. Nice feints.
Oh my god.
Joshi's changed her stance.
Super kick.
Shoots the head kick, but misses.
Okay, run.
Clean head kick lands.
Super kick.
And another big head kick. Her opponent needs to start to block some of these. Exactly. And there's a takedown attempt. Chambers counters. Big swing and a miss by Chambers. Nice roundhouse kick. Good
jack. I don't care. I'm just trying to keep this game built. I cannot do what I've been doing, man. It ain't working. This is my only way of winning.
3 minutes.
Gotta run and try here with a super kick. I got her woozy. Yeah, this is my only way of winning.
Big kick misses.
Oh.
Nice kick by Nakamura.
Her didn't connect.
Good right hook.
Body.
That huge head kick was blocked. Straight punch. Good kicks, Joe.
Okay. Ooh. Okay.
Oh!
Ooh, God. Oh, dang it. She got me, too. Full guard.
She establishes full mount.
Trying
to take the back here.
Come on. Let me get the dink. Let me revert you in the back side. Woo!
Nice.
Thank you. Finally. Boom.
Boom. With some nice ground and pound. Nice right hand though. Run. Ooh. Let's go. Do something. Beautiful right hand.
Woo! Thank you. Wow. Oh my God, man, that was ridiculous.
Nasty ground and pound.
You are one of the
toughest
opponents. Opponent that I ever play against.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
God.
Let's look.
Dang.
And here we go with the official decision.
That's the kicker. That's the kicker on the back of my head. That front kick. That's the kicker. Back of her neck. God dang. Well, in the bell, but we didn't. Yeah. Yeah, even though I have to rematch it, yeah, that's good. But God dang, but I just got into the deal. God dang. Oh my God. Woo! Man, keep, four Nakamura keep her belt. Jesus. Okay. Man, they got to keep winning them. They'll be able to go to a different division. Hopefully I don't have to fight nobody like that again. Jeez. Oh, I can remember. I think Ronda Rousey is a bantamweight division. good. Hopefully don't have to fight her, man. Wait. Oh, the champ. Oh, Mika, dude. Okay, we're Ronda Rousey. Yeah. I'm pretty sure Ronda Rousey is Ronda Rousey is not retired. She's not even in the ring. I passed her. Oh, she's in rank 13 right now. Yeah, this will be Nakamura. She's starting to fly. Y'all know I started quit bulletproof. Personally, starting lightweight, then he went to heavyweight. Then we Nakamura started in flyweight. Then he went up to bantamweight. Bought the bantamweight division about the free. Yeah, free time, he was a free time ventilation. When I do three Nakamura, war Nakamura, done. Kenny Nakamura, he's gonna do featherweight and lightweight. Then the supply gonna do welterweight and middleweight. I would do every week playing the game. Oh, what
I am the octagon. I am a different person. I am the beast. Yolanda, you're a judge!
Oh, beautiful right hand. Oh, Jacek good.
Has some of the very best striking in all of the UFC today.
Oh, she tapped her again with the right hand. Good combination. Oh, man.
She does everything beautiful. Textbook technique.
Just constant punishment by
Damn. Trying to be like the overhand got one of these for war. Oh, Christ. Oh, 100 grand. Jeez. 13 on 100. Now I can go in with a straight hook or uppercut. Finish the fight with no more than 100 block strikes. 100 block strikes with no more than 30 strikes to the body and way to eat. Nobody got time for that. I'm just trying to beat her. The second one depends on the threat. So at the time of another thing, it ain't gonna give you the normal result. Man, I hope this fight won't be the hard to wet one. Jesus. Yeah. Alex Chamber, that it was no joke. Yeah. By the way, with the beer. I'm on a new level. Wait, is this for a belt or is this for the belt? I don't know.
Set to enter the octagon, and tonight the goal is very simple, and that is to become the new UFC strawweight champion.
As she makes
our tail of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. Yeon Jacek is 34, Ferocious is 41. Okay. She will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Okay. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
after.
And when the action begins, a referee in charge, Eve Loving. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California. It's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Strawweight Championship of the World. Is this first fighting out of the corner? This woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer.
19 wins everybody, okay. Oh, she's from Poland, okay. Yeah,
fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Oh, that was the time to turn.
Black trunks for the champion.
Joe, former champion. Oh, great. Great. The 100 pounds. The 100 stand up. Yeah, and the 98 grams. Almost high grams. Yeah, but
and she spent 2 years training under Ernesto Hoos, one of the greatest of all time, and just an amazing technician.
Oh,
good scramble.
Oh, dang. Okay, she went off the cage. Ooh. She went hit me with that. Oh, God, dang, he's a gut. Oh, my God. Yeah. Okay, Jesus. Don't tell me you like team real. That.
Nice left hand counter.
Okay, I'm gonna do my strategy again, girl.
Great head kick. And again,
yeah, well, I'm gonna have to do my strategy again against Kingler, man. But he's gonna win with the dang K in the knee, a powerful knee.
Under 3 minutes.
And try hit like a Superman punch. Try hit a Superman punch. This is not WWE. You're not
and
Roman Reigns.
Needs to start to block some of these.
Okay. Oh, clutch. He got me in a clutch. Oh,
nice
clutch.
In the clutch by young
wait,
Jake
no, break.
All
clutch.
And again.
Recover. Back time.
Ah, that's an outstanding transition.
Dang it. He will work it right back.
Working some side control.
Half guard.
She's in half guard now.
Back then.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mouth.
Oh, all the time. Part two.
And again,
oh,
she gets back up.
Okay.
Final minute of the round. Hard leg kick. Good defense there. Oh, vicious kicks to
me.
And again with those high kicks. Ferocious with the combinations.
Oh, she got me the uppercut, but I got her with the three.
Huge block.
Okay.
Punishing roundhouse kick. And again. Man, that leg kick will do some damage.
I think it's pretty easy.
Joe, that round
featured
a big knockdown from Yuana Gojicha.
Big
knockdown, very important, significant damage. Probably won the round.
Okay.
Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Here we see it from a different angle.
Yes, okay. So don't tell me. Yeah, I think he went with that one knee.
And here it is from another angle.